SA Carrington 1910. They used to do crane draggers back in the day. Beautiful work. James Jackson 1865. Been here a while. Gossets 1902. And this one's had some damage. April 30 is 1860. I wish they'd pick this up and redo this. Okay. 1823, 1872. Yeah, a lot of these are the 1800s. This guy died at 49. Goodman. The Copples. I remember hearing something about the Copples. Can't really read it. There was one that was 1876 over here in that little fenced area. I'll go check out this one right here. Like the Walton. Can't even read these. can't remember. Guys. Imagine walking through here in the nighttime. This would be crazy. Some of these old graves here. It's crazy. Some of them you can read, some of them you can't read. They've been here so long. Robinson's. Okay. The Hilliard, Vermont, John Vermont. Let's see this one. 1905. See, like this one, you can hardly read it. Brenda's over there. Good one with the palm tree. It's like somebody said, hey. Another one. All right, guys. Missed some important ones that I wanted to come see and check out. By the way, this is Oakwood Cemetery in Austin, Texas. Never seen anything like this. There's a window. Wow. Look how big this is. Susan Hamilton. I wonder if this is one of her campsites. See what it says. Got a door on it too. Wow. James Robert Hamilton. Wow. Kings. We pretty much covered both sides. Like me and you shared a lot in common. He was a landscape artist for the state of Texas. Did a lot of work at the Capitol. Snakey, but I'm supposed to have dogs. All right, guys. That wraps it up for this. So, if you like seeing these type of videos, leave a thumbs up. Be sure to hit subscribe, and we'll see you on the next.